paano ba gamitin ang VPN internet? Una, syempre, kailangan lagyan natin siya ng load, TU50. Kasi ang gagamitin ko ay Sun SIM card. Mas tipid ito kasi 10 days na 2 GB. So, in 10 days, meron kang 20 GB sa halagang 50 pesos lang na promo load. So, kung meron na tayong TU50, pupunta tayo sa ating application, yung Haze VPN Cisco app ang ating gagamitin. Input po natin yung ating username tsaka yung password natin. Then, piliin natin since private yung server. Ito yung mga server. I-try natin ang India. So, since TU50 ako ng Sun, pwede natin siyang piliin. So, makikita natin dito yung mga network na pwede. Merong Sun, merong TNT Smart, meron din siyang Globe. So, dito tayo sa unahan. Try na natin tatanggalin muna natin siya sa pagkaka-wifi natin, ha. Okay. Open natin yung mobile natin. Open natin yung mobile network natin. So, open na yung mobile network natin, ha. So, punta na tayo. Balik na tayo sa app. Since na-input na natin yung username at password, kumpleto na rin tayo sa server. Pumunta tayo sa India. Pati yung ating payload, nasa Sun tayo. Kasi Sun yung SIM card natin na merong TU50 na promo load. Try po natin kumonek. Allow Haze VPN Cisco to create a VPN connection. Always. Then connecting. Connected na po tayo agad. So, pag nakita natin green, connected na tayo. Try natin yung internet speed natin. Punta tayo sa speed test. Try natin, tignan natin kung kagaano kabilis. So, ang speed ng internet natin, download speed 4 Mbps, upload speed at 13.49 Mbps using our Sun and yung ating Haze VPN app. So, try natin mag-YouTube. Try natin.
Press freedom as part of the larger right of free discussion and expression. Its practical importance, though, is more easily grasped. It is the chief source of information on current affairs. It is the most pervasive and perhaps most powerful vehicle of opinion and on public questions.
Try natin si Idol, Rafi.
Mary Grace po.
Mary Grace.
Siya.
Sige na, sana si Ma'am. Mary Grace.
Yes.
Hello po.
Hello po.
Ma'am. Miss Mary Grace. Okay. Yung inyo pong bienang hilaw, pinapakialaman po kayo? Ano pong klaseng pakikialaman?
Plano mo, Riz?
Anong plano mo? Ipurahan mo ako sa mga tuturuan sa nandito sa
mga... Ayaw nga nila. Kahihirap pala. What am I doing here? Pang may utak lang to eh.
Kung alam kong magaganito pala kahihirap ka nito, hindi na ako naglaro ng PS4 kagabi. Nakabot ko ng alas 3 sa madaling araw. Ano ba ito pinasok ko? Ano ba ito pinasok? Ano ba ito pinasok?
Napakabilis ng ating case VPN. So, ganyan ang speed nyo. Kita natin. Kayang-kayang mag-YouTube. Try natin lumipat sa ibang server. Try natin sa Philippine server. Connect. Connected successfully agad. Try natin ulit mag-YouTube. Try natin ang music.
Desire isn't bad. It's your window to the future.
Pwedeng ma-play na tayo.
or malware to gain access to information like your name, your birthday, and even your social security number.
That's why Norton and LifeLock are now part of one company. Norton 360 with LifeLock provides an all-in-one membership for your cyber safety that gives you identity theft protection, device security, a VPN for online privacy, and more. And if you ever have an identity theft problem, we'll work to fix it with the LifeLock Million Dollar Protection Package. If your money is stolen or if you have expenses due to identity theft, we will either get it back for you or reimburse you for it up to the limits of your plan. Plus, we'll provide lawyers and experts if that's what it takes.
There are new cyber threats out there every day. So protecting yourself isn't a one-time job, it's an ongoing need. Now is the time to make sure that you have the right plan in place.
Every Norton 360 with LifeLock membership includes LifeLock Identity Theft Protection with its Million Dollar Protection Package.
Try natin yung National Geographic.
I always liked dressing up since I could remember, but I was just really terrified to do it.
I kept thinking, I'm broken. I just didn't want to deal with being myself.
Drag saved my life. I don't know what I would do if I didn't have this.
During this lockdown, you might feel like you're alone, but this is a thing that we're all in together. Work.
You'd heard of Zodiac Killer. You'd heard of Son of Sam. The Golden State Killer is one of the most prolific.
Lalabas tayo. Make sure na lagi natin siyang i-disconnect. So ayan po guys, ang ating Case VPN. Kung gusto niyo mong mag-avail, mag-comment lang po kayo ng inyong number sa section or yung messenger number nyo so I can message you po. Okay, thank you for watching.